It's 9 o'clock in the morning and I'm in Kodaikanal right now. It's very good to be here because the weather is very pleasant, and now I understand the fact like why is it called the Princess of Hill Station. I decided to start my day at this Sunday market, which opens only once in the week. So I know it's a little bit of chaos, but who doesn't like chaos? So this is literally a market where you can find all sort of fruits and vegetables, and they're all fresh because these farmers get it from their farms like nearby, and it opens only once, that's on Sunday. So I know there are a lot of touristy places over here like Pillar Rocks and everything. I have been there a lot of times. But where I've also been is Mannavanur Lake, and that's where we are heading today. But we'll stop for pine forest on the way, and like trust me, like you know, I've been there before, the Mannavanur Lake, and the view from there is like pretty good. So we are right now in between of the pine forest, and it feels really nice. Like it's very quiet, and you can just see the view around me. Like there are all pine forests behind me. So we are gonna explore this now, and yeah, I'll keep you posted. We have now stopped at Palani viewpoint. You get to see a view of Palani temple over here, like which is a temple for god Murugan, and there's a 360 view from here, so I'm gonna probably like climb a drone from here and I'm gonna show you. Coffee, bread omelette. So now we have taken a stopover at this Sai Baba temple, and you get to see a view of Poombarai village from here. I can already see the view, it looks very amazing. I'll probably like fly my drone from here and I'll show you like the aerial perspective of the place. We are right now on the way towards Mannavanur Lake. So there is a big forest area which you have to take a walk, and then you finally reach the lake. So it's probably like 10 minutes walk, and you have to pay for the tickets, it's just like 20 bucks. So yeah, the view is very nice. It's very peaceful, not many people around. So yeah, like let's explore the place and I'll show you around. So this looks really amazing. Like, we're just climbing on top of some mountain and you can view the lake from here, and it's very green and the weather is so pleasant. Like, you know, it's very cloudy. So this was the last destination for today. Now we are heading back to Kodaikanal city, where we have plans of going to this pizza place. They serve like really good food, and that's one of my favorite places to eat in Kodaikanal.